मेरे प्यारे दोस्तों, आप सभी को मेरा प्यार भरा नमस्कार और आपके माता पिता को सादर प्रणाम। मैं हूँ आपकी दोस्त मोनिका और आज मैं आपके लिए लाई हूँ एक कहानी जिसका नाम है द मिस्ट्री ऑफ द मिसिंग सोप। दोस्तों, ये कहानी मैं आपको हिंदी में पहले सुना चुकी हूँ, लेकिन आज हम उसी कहानी को इंग्लिश में सुनेंगे और आप इसे सुनकर ध्यान कीजिए कि क्या आप सही सही अनुवाद समझ पा रहे हैं, क्या आप कहानी को इंग्लिश में सुनकर भी सही समझ पा रहे हैं। एक तरीके से ये आज आपका टेस्ट होगा। आप अपने आप को सुनकर टेस्ट कीजिए कि इंग्लिश और हिंदी, क्या आप दोनों ही भाषाओं में इक्वली कंफर्टेबल हैं। तो हम शुरू करते हैं आज की कहानी द मिस्ट्री ऑफ द मिसिंग सोप, जिसकी लेखिका है गीता धर्मराजन और इलस्ट्रेशंस आर्ट बाय शुद्ध सत्व बसु एंड चारबाग दीप्ता। द मिस्ट्री ऑफ द मिसिंग सोप। जयंत वॉज द काइंड सरपंच ऑफ दक्षिणपुर। चिल्ड्रन लव्ड हिम, so did the adults. The village was full of happy faces. Everyone was healthy and happy. The people of the village worked hard, had fun with family and friends. But everything was about to change. Far, far away, a dusty wind blew across the lonely hills of Jarmagram. Under a thin, hunched moon, Toba Kachi, the wicked Asura, walked and walked, back and forth, his arms tied behind his back, a huge frown on his forehead. He was busy hatching evil plots. I want to be the king of India, he growled to himself. Jarmasura, he screamed. Give me an idea at once, or you die this minute. Jarmasura shivered till all his bones rattled. But in 2 minutes, he stood before Toba Kachi and again, Raja, he said in a quivering voice, I have a plan. Speak, speak, said Toba Kachi impatiently. The coronavirus army quivered and shivered before him. The small pinballs became smaller and smaller. At last, Jarmasura spoke up. Maharaja, you know how we viruses are, so small that no one can see us, and so silent till we get into a human body. So, boomed Toba Kachi in his fearful voice. As you know, there's a friend of ours, the coronavirus, who is working in India today. So, Maharaj, Jarmasura mumbled. Most Indians don't wash their hands. So, Toba Kachi barked again. Jarmasura took the liberty to grin. Raja, our virus works best when people don't wash their hands with soap and water. People must not wash their hands. They must touch their faces, their eyes, their mouth. No soap, no washing hands. Aha! Said Toba Kachi, his eyes shining. So, if we make the soap disappear, our virus army will capture all humans. And I will become the Raja of the whole of India. This is exactly what happened. the virus army started attacking one of the happiest villages in the country, Dakshinpur. When Jayant and the kids finished playing, they couldn't wash their hands. Where was the soap? The whole village searched and searched. Everyone was out, coughing and sneezing. Achy! Achy! They all searched. Their fever, cold, running nose, all forgotten. Without soap, everyone will fall sick. Very, very sick, thought Tamasha, worried. Now, who's Tamasha? Do you remember, friends? We've talked about Tamasha before. All soap had mysteriously disappeared. Aha! Said Toba Kachi, rubbing his hands together. Look, how ignorant people are spreading the disease on their own. They cough and sneeze into one another's face. Very soon, children were standing in front of Jayant's home. Our parents are sick. Everyone is sick, they said. Please help us. Tamasha, the helpful elephant of Dakshinpur, was everyone's friend. She had seen the evil Toba Kachi and his virus army at work. She had to think fast. Tamasha asked Lakshmi and other girls and boys, give Jayant a big idea. What can we do? Lakshmi was the most fearless girl in Dakshinpur. She was kind. She studied hard. Everyone loved her. Lakshmi said, we can make soap. Soap is easy to make, said another girl. Remember we read about it in our book? Tamasha grinned. That's why you are the reader leaders, Lakshmi and others. Soon, Lakshmi and her friends were showing everyone how to win the battle against the virus army. The villagers were beaming with excitement. They made bags and bags of soap and washed their hands. So when the army, virus army, came looking for unwashed hands, they were in a big, big surprise. They took one look at all clean hands and Toba Kachi and his virus army ran away as quick and as far as they could. Shabash Lakshmi, shabash Dakshinpur, said Jayant in his booming happy voice. So dear friends, how did you like the story? Let me know in the comments section. If you liked it, please hit the like button. And let me know your views about the story. What do you think? Have you learned how to make soap at home? No? You've not learned it so far? Oh, doesn't matter. We will learn to make the soap in a bilingual audio the next time. The next time we will learn how to make soap. So friends, with great thanks to Geeta Dharmarajan ji who has written this beautiful story, I end the audio today here. तो दोस्तों अब मिलेंगे हम अगली कहानी में. तब तक के लिए आप सभी को मेरी प्यार भरी नमस्ते.